I took a fucking walk the other day. Do you know how happy you gotta be to take a goddamn walk? To just go outside and start fucking walking? I knew I was happy because I was talking to myself while I was walking. I was like, you hungry? I could eat. It was just me though. Like, nobody else was there. I stopped, I fed pigeons. That's some happy shit. You gotta be happy to feed pigeons. Here's the beautiful thing about me feeding pigeons. When I was done feeding the pigeons, I didn't have to lie about it. See, when you marry, you lie about shit like that. Because you don't believe, as your wife would ever believe, that you were doing something as dumb as feeding some goddamn pigeons. There's not a married man in this audience right now that can go out and feed pigeons. And his wife call, and she say, babe, where you at? And you go, I'm feeding pigeons. And she believed that she was feeding some fucking pigeons. It'll never happen. It's an argument off the bat. Where you at, babe? I'm out here feeding pigeons. You ain't feeding no damn pigeons. What are you talking about? I am feeding the pigeons. Then put the pigeon on the fucking phone. What? Let me talk to the goddamn pigeon. There ain't no pigeon. Tell a bitch sitting next to you that's making pigeon noise in the phone, when I see her, I'ma beat her ass. Oh, fake pigeon noise making ass, bitch. Oh, not knowing how to sound like a pigeon ass, bitch. Matter of fact, tell that bitch when I see her, I'ma grab a real pigeon and smack the shit out of her with it. She can see what a real pigeon sound like. Oh, false pigeon, vocal cord having ass, bitch. Hey, I'm fucking killing y'all, man. Get fired on these bitches one time.